Welcome to Big Bunny TV Gossip.
UK Prime Minister Boris Johnson has been discharged from hospital after being treated for coronavirus. A No 10 Downing Street spokesman said Sunday that the PM has been discharged from hospital to continue his recovery at Chequers, he said. Chequers is the official country residence of British prime ministers. On the advice of his medical team, the PM will not be immediately returning to work. He wishes to thank everybody at St. Thomas for the brilliant care he has received. All of his thoughts are with those affected by this illness. The Prime Minister's fiancée, Carrie Simmons, who is expecting a baby, said on Twitter, "Thank you also to everyone who sent such kind messages of support. Today I'm feeling incredibly lucky. There were times last week that were very dark indeed. My heart goes out to all those in similar situations, worried sick about their loved ones. I cannot thank our magnificent NHS enough. The staff at St. Thomas Hospital have been incredible. I will never, ever be able to repay you, and I will never stop thanking you." Mr. Johnson, 55, was taken to St. Thomas Hospital, in London, on Sunday, April, 10 days after testing positive for the coronavirus as his symptoms, including cough and high temperature, persisted. He stayed 3 nights in intensive care before returning to a ward on Thursday.